Happy Vlogmas Day 22. So, yesterday, I think I told you guys that today when I woke up, we were going to my friend Andrea's cousin's birthday party. So, she was having her birthday party at the casino, which is like 45 minutes away from here. And it like snowed today, so it's like kind of icy out. So, we decided, not to go because it's icy, so it's kind of bad out. So we're like kind of trying to figure out like what was going, like we didn't really know like what was going on and what wasn't, so I guess we're not going now. So I did my makeup, and I was like starting to do my hair, and then she called me or texted me and said that like we're not, I don't think we're going anymore. Basically, she was like, "So it's icy, I don't know what to do. And I don't want to drive 45 minutes in the ice either and then have to drive back again in like 3 hours anyway." So, I don't know. So it kind of was just, I guess we're not gonna go. So, I just texted her back and asked if she would want to come over and like hang out, maybe like watch movies or something. I want to give her Christmas present. And she's not answering. Oh, hold on, someone's calling me. So that was my mom, because I was like letting her know what was going on, because my mom texted me as well and was like, "It's icy, like, are you sure you want to drive all the way over there?" But, anyways, so I just texted her back and she's not answering me. So, my mom is actually down the street at a restaurant that she works at, but she's not working tonight. She's just eating there and asked me if I wanted to join her because, like, what else am I gonna do? I'm gonna sit here and I'm hungry anyways because all I ate today was breakfast. So I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna just get dressed really quick and then go there and eat, and then I'll probably come home and then finish baking the jello, and I'll probably show you guys that. Like what I'm doing with the jello thing. And then I think I might even start making the snickerdoodles today. So that way I won't have to do it tomorrow. Because I'm gonna be probably be up for most of the night because I just slept until 6 o'clock. So that is my plan, and I will let you guys know if anything changes. I'm not gonna walk at the restaurant because there's nothing to show you. It's literally like a bunch of old people eating food. And if my friend happens or Andrea happens to text me back, I will ask her if she wants to meet me here after. I can give her her present. Maybe we can watch movies. She could help me bake if she wants. I don't know. All right, I'll see you guys later. And today is Vlogmas Day 23. So yesterday, Andrea decided to stay home. We didn't go to the cousin's birthday party. Because it was just too icy. And unfortunately, we missed her getting engaged. But we're really happy for her, and Andrea is as well, of course. But I wish them the best. Congratulations. And yeah, so, anyways, I ended up just going to eat dinner at my mom's restaurant, or the restaurant my mom works at, which I said that yesterday. Then I just came home and ended up going back to sleep because I just didn't feel good last night. I had a bad headache. I still kind of have a headache. I don't know if it's because I didn't have any caffeine yesterday since I didn't work, but today I'm actually working a 12-hour shift from 7 to 7. Right now it is currently 9 a.m. So basically the plan for today is I just need to do some laundry, and then I want to start making the snickerdoodles because I have to bring those to work for Christmas, and that's in 2 days, which is insane. Like, I can't believe like it's already almost Christmas. So the last present I was waiting for came in the mail yesterday, which was for my mom. I wrapped it. All the presents are now done. The only present I've given out so far has been John's. So, in John's, and then his nephew, which was not a Christmas present anyway. That was his birthday present. So that's it for like presents and stuff. So I do want to show you guys like when I exchange gifts, like some, probably not everyone, but some people. I should have vlogged me and John, but I forgot. I don't know why. I didn't think of that. But anyways, so he's actually has one more small present for me, so I'll vlog that. He said I might cry, so I don't know what it is. So I definitely want to vlog that. I'll have him vlog my reaction. So sorry, I'm like falling off the bed. So like I said, just some laundry and some baking cookies for today, and then I'm gonna be going to work. I don't know how much I'm gonna vlog, because yeah, I work, so I'm just gonna nap later before I go. So tomorrow is actually like my family is doing Christmas tomorrow because I work on Christmas night. So when I get home in the morning from work, we're going to be going to my aunt's house at like I think like 2 o'clock. So I'll sleep till like one or yeah, like one. So it's not that much sleep. I'm gonna be running on caffeine and fumes tomorrow. And then we're gonna do Christmas stuff, and then I'll come home and sleep overnight, and then I'll just do Christmas with my parents on Christmas morning, and we're just, it's really low key. Even tomorrow is low key, like we don't dress up or anything like that. Okay, see you later. So, I just wanted to show you quickly because I got some stuff in the mail. I wanted to show you what I bought. This is almost like an unboxing, but I took a lot of stuff out of the box already. So first, my first box was from Morphe because I wanted to get some new brushes. So I bought the Morphe M439 brush, which is like a nice like round brush, which I think I'm gonna use for like contour. I really like round brushes for like contour. Not contour. I mean I don't really contour, I'm more like bronze. So that's what I'm gonna use to bronze my face. And then I bought the Morphe MB2 brush, which is a just good foundation brush. So I'm excited about that one. And then I bought the Morphe M310 brush, which is a fan brush, which a lot of people use for highlighting. So I wanted to try that out. So that's really it as far as like the brushes I got from Morphe. And then I bought the Morphe Bristle Shampoo in Honey Lavender. So I guess you wet the makeup brush, you swirl the bristles in the shampoo, lather, rinse thoroughly. So this is just to help clean your brushes, which I don't do as often as I should. So that's what this is. The second thing I bought, or well, this is a monthly subscription that I get, is Dollar Shave Club. So this is what it looks like. So you can get it every month. I get it right now. I get it every 2 months, but I might change it to every month. But we'll see. So it comes with, they call it Bathroom Minutes. So it's almost like a little magazine. And it comes with like little like articles on like random stuff. And they're usually themed by like the month. So like since it's December, like this one's like holiday themed. So like for example, one of the things is about like socks, like finding good gifts for people, how to get the best gag gift, messing up at holiday parties at the office, like all that stuff. So that's what this is, and it always comes with like a crossword thing on the back. So you get to choose like the type of razor that you want. And then it comes with 4 blades per month. So, or per box. So this is almost like a new box for me because I just got a new razor. So, like, I upgraded. So, I used to get the 4x4, the Lover's Blade, I think it was called, and now I have, like, the Executive one. So this is what it looks like. I'll take care of the thing for you. So it's a little heavier, I would say. And yeah, so it, I mean, Dollar Shave Club, a lot of people think it's only for men, but like, no, like the men's razors are honestly better anyway. Like, they make my legs really smooth. I love their razors. The only reason I got the new, like a different one, is because mine broke. But I've had it for like a long time, like probably over two years, probably almost 3 years. And it broke because I dropped it, so it was my fault. And then each month it has like a different saying on the box, and again it kind of goes like with the month. So this is mince meat, not your face, and you're supposed to change your blade each week, which right now I do mine about every 2 weeks. Oh, wait a second. Oh, I was gonna say it only came with three, but I think because one fell out of the... I was gonna say they usually come with four, but they're kind of messed up because they fell out, but this is what you get. So it comes with four blades, and then you're supposed to change it each week. But I usually do mine every 2 weeks, but I might change it to get the blades every week, and then you can get, like, different, like, not, like, upgrades, but, like, different things to add in your box. So I like to get the shave butter. This is really good for that. So that's it.